Today I want to tell you about Maths Day. Maths Day is celebrated 22 December on every year at the occasion of Ramanujan Jayanti. Ramanujan was the greatest mathematician of India. Contribution to the theory of number has been profound. He, this legendary genius of India, ranks among the all-time greats like Euler and Jacobi. It is believed that he was a great devotee of Hindu goddess of creativity, and that the goddess used to visit him in dreams, and she wrote equation on his tongue. Ramanujan was the first Indian to be elected to the Royal Society of London. Ramanujan was born to poor parents on December 22, 1887 at Erode in Tamil Nadu. His father was employed as a clerk in a cloth merchant shop. However, his mother had a sharp intellect and was known for making astrological predictions. It is believed that he was born as a result of ordained professor to the goddess Namgiri. Later, Ramanujan attributed his magical power to this goddess of creativity and wisdom. Ramanujan found mathematics as a profound manifestation of the reality. He was a such great mathematician and genius as transcendence and thought and imagination. He was an expert in the interaction of dreams and astrology. These qualities he had inherited from his mother. His interest and devotion to the mathematics was to the point of obsession. G.S. Carey's Synopsis of Pure Mathematical, which contained no proofs, Ramanujan made it his contact companion and improved it further use. On his observation and proficiency with mathematics did not allow him to pass his interactive examination in spite of those attempts. He could not get even the minimum pass marks in other subjects. Ramanujan was married to a 9-year-old girl called Lucky and added more to his family responsibilities with the recommendation of the collector of Nano, who was very much impressed by his mathematical genius. Ramanujan was found a clerk job on an attitude written by Professor Hardy. Ramanujan stayed at Cambridge for 4 years, and during this period he produced many pairs of great mathematical significance in collaborations with his mentor Professor Hardy. His phenomenal and exceptional genius was recognized all over the academic world. He was elected fellow of the Royal Society, London, in 1918. He